words just during these next few activities. Okay? Do we remember our promise?
Hi, I'm Tim Brown. I'm the principal at Elyria High School, and today I had the privilege to welcome the graduating class of 2020 to Elyria High School today for our freshman orientation, where our kids have the opportunity to meet upperclassmen and get to see their building, their classes, run through their schedule, and do some team bonding activities. And then we also take the opportunity to share information with their parents and have an informational meeting for them as well. So they start off Elyria High on a great start, strong footing, and have an amazing 4 years here at Elyria High School. The Link Crew is a group of students that actually apply for the position, and then they're selected based on personalities, their own leadership, how well they're doing in classes and sports and clubs, and they get to be that big brother, big sister, in a sense, to our incoming freshmen. So they actually have multiple events throughout the year. They attend sporting events together, so there's a designated game for the freshmen to go to a football game. There's a designated game for them to go to a basketball game. They have a video game programming night, so they have about a half a dozen events throughout the school year that the freshmen get together with our Link Crew members. And then new this year, I know Miss Belcher and the other advisors are looking to do some lunch programs once a week where the kids eat together during lunch.